Yeah, when you get offered jobs in the city, you gotta move to the city.
It'll certainly be a change. We'll have to move into a tiny little micro-apartment.
That's right. No yard, no doghouse, and a tiny refrigerator. Just the two of us and our pets, all crammed into one room.
Well, at least there'll be a lot less housework.
And a lot more fun stuff to do. So long, boring suburbs. Hello, city.
No yard, no doghouse, what a tiny fridge. I'll bet it only has one toilet to drink out of.
Well, the house is all yours. Here are the keys.
Thanks, Rick. Enjoy the big city. Bruiser, Killer, come see your new home.
Well, we just put our house up for sale, and there's already a couple who want to see it. We'll have this place sold before you know it.
We gotta do whatever it takes to make sure this house never sells.
Here, Rick, put these flowers on the coffee table.
But we never put flowers in the house.
It makes the house more presentable. Oh, they're here now. Remember, if they mention that crack in the dining room wall, just tell them it's character.
Got it.
All right, boys. Time to commence Operation No Sale. Let's do this.
So here's the living room.
Look at all this natural light.
It's very nice.
It's a mouse!
Get the broomstick!
Time for phase two.
I'm so sorry about the mouse. We've never had that problem before.
Sure we have. Tom chases him all the time. Yeah, first one I've ever seen.
Hey!
Help him, Rick!
You have mice and termites?
It's character.
Time to put the kitchen on ice.
Oh, you're gonna love the kitchen. We just had it remodeled.
Whoa! Oh. Is this a kitchen or a hockey rink?
Forget the kitchen. Let's go upstairs and show you the bedrooms.
The great thing about the house is that it's structurally sound. It's really top-notch.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa.
Rick!
I'm okay.
Are you sure?
Yeah. The lawnmower broke my fall.